This week's number 20 is David Bowie's Scary Monsters. Heatwave, Gangsters of the Groove goes up to 19. Madness of the Lost Pelvis 7 is at 18. Cliffs, A Little in Love at 17. Dire Straits elevate Romeo and Juliet to 16. Sue Runs Around and down to 15 with Gracie. Queen's Flash Fades down from 10 to 14. The Beat dropped to number 13. Visage propel Fade to Grey up to number 12. And the Specials Do Nothing Does Something. It drops down to number 11. We're going to move all the way back to number 29. And if you come with me, you can meet Susan Fassbender, who's at a Twilight Cafe, and the coffee's good. So, come on, come this way. You'll really enjoy it. Cafe. Nice to see a lady rhythm guitarist. Nice also to see the Chuds. Stevie Wonder goes up 2 to number 10 this week, though he still insists he ain't gonna stand for it.
Ain't gonna stand for me.
First released in 1978, 3 years later it's the number 9 single, Young Parisians, Adam and the Ants. The Looks, I Am the Beat, slips from 6 down to number 8.
The party wouldn't swing if not for me.
No, you stop it. Ace Disco Record, Yarbrough and Peoples climb a notch from 8 to 7.
This means nothing to me.
Ultravox take the title track of their album Vienna up 10 places to number 6. Blondie talk their way up to number 5 this week with Rapture. Adam and the Ants, other top 10 record, and music scuttles down to 4. Phil Collins, In the Air Tonight, moves to number 3. Dylan's most recent single, Woman, moves up to number two.
The little child inside the man.
And that much missed man also provides the number one record this week, just as indeed he did last week. Here is John Lennon and the classic single, Imagine.